So our message to the world is, send us your people, send us those who need the cloak of comfort that we can demonstrate as New Yorkers with big hearts and open arms, and we'll provide a safe haven.
But we have to let the word out that when you come to New York, we're not going to have more hotel rooms. We don't have capacity. So we have to also message properly that we're at our limit. If you're going to leave your country, go somewhere else.